Hey, Wes here. Before you get started, it's important to keep these safety tips in mind so that you have the best and safest learning experience. Tip number one. First, let's go over how to properly hold the drone. Make sure never to grab the drone from above by the body. Even if you're the one controlling the drone, it's better to get into the habit of grabbing it safely so your fingers are safe from the propellers. Instead, grab it from above by the guards or hold it from below by the body. Tip number two. Before you fly, make sure you know how to emergency stop, which is L1 and down on the left joystick. Whether you're flying the drone or running code, this will shut off the motors immediately. This will be especially useful if your drone strays too far. Tip number three, we recommend dividing your classroom into a flying area and a coding area. That way students won't be focused on their code and unaware of drones that may be flying around overhead. Students should code in one area, then head over to the flying area to test out their code. In the flying area, make sure to keep it as clear as possible from obstacles. It's usually better to have the drone take off from the floor rather than the top of a desk, since the drone will treat the desk as the base height, which may cause some instability. Tip number four. Make sure you put away anything that might get caught or tangled in the propellers. Tie up long hair, put away anything that might be hanging off of your clothes. If you have anything fragile around the room, keep them in a cabinet or move them somewhere else. Close any water bottles so they won't spill or dump out any water in cups. Tip number five. When you're flying the drone, try to avoid flying too close to the ceiling because it could get stuck. If this happens, use the emergency stop command and catch the drone when it falls. Try to avoid letting the drone fall to the ground from the ceiling. Tip number six. When you're flying the drone, do not fly it at people, especially if they're not paying attention. Flying drones should be a safe and fun experience for everyone. Tip number seven. There are a few things to keep in mind about LiPo batteries. Although the battery has a protective shell, be very careful not to puncture it. Also, it's not recommended to leave charging batteries unattended overnight. Tip number eight. Last but not least, make sure to keep your CoDrone EDU indoors. It was designed for the classroom, so it can't withstand very much wind. If you fly outdoors, you might lose your drone or get it stuck somewhere you can't reach. And that's it. Just keep these safety tips in mind to make sure your CoDrone EDU learning experience is fun and safe.